Flip the unit over and remove two 7.5mm screws and four 6mm screws from the bottom cover. Flip the unit back over, open it up, and gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest. Slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Once you've popped the palm rest free, gently lay it down . Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Remove four 4mm screws from the battery. Remove the plastic covering and unseat the speaker cables from the battery to remove. Replace the battery and reseat the speaker cables. Replace the plastic covering and replace the four 4mm. Plug the palm rest cable back into the motherboard. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Gently lay the palm rest down and push down to snap back into place. Close the unit and flip it back over. And replace the two 7.5 millimeter screws and four 6 millimeter screws into the bottom cover.